this one seems to be alive. What a lucky guy. At least death would have saved him from the dreams. Let's go and see what value Sidorovich will put on your head.
What have you got?
A body. It came from the death truck. It's got the mark.
Well, you know the drill. Leave him on
this. This is a live one.
Bullshit! You are lying!
Let the zone take me if I am.
Put it here! I think. For this one, I can give you. So, Marked One, I saved you. And I'm not going to pretend I did it to win favors upstairs. You do some jobs for me, and we're even. Besides, keeping you busy might be a good way to deal with your amnesia. And I'll see what I can find out about your problem. I don't give a shit why you want to find this guy. I mind my own business. If you want to kill him, well... have your reasons. The choice is yours. Either I brainwash you like I usually do with all the rookies, or I treat you like a real stalker and I give you a mission straight away. Got a job for you, Marked One. I want you to find a stalker called Nimble. He was carrying some very important information. He disappeared somewhere near the bridge. Find him. Dead or alive, I don't care. I need the flash drive with the info. Visit Wolf from the local camp and ask him. He certainly knows where that guy can be. Well, good hunting, stalker.
Как-то не цепляет.
Рихтер.
Come over here, we need to talk.
В точку.
Слушай, ну классно у тебя выходит.
Guys, I'm sending someone your way, so wing it. You may attack if necessary. Over.
All right, Wolf. As long as you stay out of the way. Out.
Все, завязывай.
И никого на горизонте.
Вот и ладушки. Оружие убрал. Хорошо.
Оружие убрал. Оружие убрал. Ствол на плечо, мужик.
Оружие убрал. Оружие убрал.
Так, убери оружие. Так, убери оружие. Так, убери оружие.
Pipe down, man. Let me fill you in. Men, Wolf here sent us some support along with the order to attack. Time to move on and be heroes. Don't fall behind.
Срисовали нас, шухер! Нахрен! Кондюха, веселее! А ну, чеки,
Прилетели мне!
Тебя крышка!
Я пошел! Помоги мне!
Вали, петуша!
Подавился, зараза!
Порвался!
На тебе, на!
Лови, скотина!
Берем его, тепленько!
Я его подавлю!
На, получай!
Ты что, ты урод?
Лови, скотина!
Гранты вам!
Тут нашего убили!
Айоп!
Попали!
Вали, душа!
Твою
мать! На, хватай!
Вот скотина!
Гранды вообще! Мэра, обходи, обходи эту шелупой!
Тебя сейчас достану!
Still alive? What the?
I owe you, brother. I could no, never thank you enough.
Cleared. Returning to starting positions.
Out.
Out.
Я ранен!
Аптечку, кто-нибудь!
Пить как охота. Квасу б сейчас холодного. Да чтоб в нос шибал.
Сколько скажешь. А то у пацанов у всех в натуре есть, а я один вроде лох получаюсь. Ну, сталкер обалдел. Так это же ведь, говорит, артефакт такой радиоактивный. Новый русский. Не, ну харе гнать. Артефакт ж артефакт. Я же его не в трусы положу. Я, как полагается, на цепуру желтявую, чтоб все как у людей.
Хорош уже, комик.
На стене бара. По поводу празднования Дня Сталкера организуется выход в глубину зоны для охоты, в скобках монстры, и собирательство, в скобках артефакты. Сбор всех любителей этого дела...
раньше, что столько таскать на себя придется. Патроны, еда. Да. Весит все это дело дофига.
Так, убери оружие.
Музыкальная пауза.
Молодец.
Слушай, ну классно у тебя выходит.
So you're back. What is this shit? Ah, man, dog food is more valuable than this. Listen, Markvan, I've done some thinking, and here's what I'd like to offer. Generally speaking, what you really need is to find Strelok, right? Anyway, here's the thing about Strelok. There's a stalker that goes by this name. They say he's found a path to the northern reaches of the zone. That is a virgin area, a real goldmine for artifacts. Anyway, I can help you find him. However, as you can imagine, it won't be a free ride. We'll have to work it off. But in the long run, we'll both benefit. You're going to waste that Strelok fella and find out what happened to you, and I'll find... Well, I mean, I'll get my share of our mutual profit. So what do you say? Deal? All right, listen. You mean business, I can see that. And I mean, we need guys like you. We're doing sort of an investigation with some other traders. We want to open up a path to the north, to the center of the zone. And near the center, something or someone is trying to hamper our progress. How the heck this Strelok managed to sneak through, I don't know. You see, there's this one area where your brain starts boiling. An eerie place. Anyway, to cut a long story short, a couple of guys have been spying on those grounds for me, not far from here. Apparently the ones at the Agroprom Research Institute have dug up something major. I'm positive it has something to do with the center of the zone. Anyway, whatever they've dug up, it's secured somewhere in the third floor of the Institute. We really need this stuff. You know what I mean? Once you have the briefcase, don't bring it here. Take it straight to the barman. He runs the Stalker Bar at 100 Rads. I'll upload the coordinates and all the data you need to your PDA. Clear? You'll need to go north through the garbage, then turn west. You'll end up at the Agroprom Research Institute after a few kilometers. And be careful. The radiation level is way too high at the garbage. So I suggest you invest in some anti-rad. Or some vodka. Well, good luck. Well, good hunting, Stalker. You got the loot? What is this shit?
Hey, Thank you.
Good hunting, Stalker.
Заблудился как-то вояка-контрактник в зоне. Ходит и кричит: «Люди, кто-нибудь, помогите!» А в кустах, значит, сталкер сидит и тихо прется. Ну да, ну да, значит, на блокпосту по три шкуры драть — так козлы и ублюдки. А как залез в жопу, так сразу: «Люди, помогите!»
А хорошо.
А где смеяться-то?
Да, вот ведь как грустно все выходит.
Музыкальная пауза.
Душевно. Классно, правда.
Mm.